The hamstring muscles can be rolled individually with one leg crossed over to increase the tension, or together if you're very tender. Make sure you get the full length of the hamstring and roll the leg in and out a little bit to get both the medial and lateral components.